Hey everyone, Ray Sauvel, RaySauvel.com. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to redeem $100 of free Microsoft advertising credit when you spend $25. Now, this is going to be a rather quick video because I'm going to show you how you can use this offer for yourself, for one of your clients, but this is a really great tool to keep in mind whenever you land a new client. You can get $100 free in advertising credit, and let's face it, every little bit adds up. It shows good faith to your customers that you're able to get $100 of free ad spend and test things right away that you may not have done otherwise. So there's going to be a link below down inside the description for this offer. So if you click down below, what you can do is you can click on that link. It'll take you to this website and then you click start now. Now, one of the biggest things I want to call out here is you need to make sure that you have never advertised on Microsoft before for that client. If you have, this offer will not work and don't try to do it. But if you've never advertised on Microsoft before, your client never has, this is the perfect offer you can do. So literally, guys, this is ridiculously easy. All you have to do is click on start now. After clicking on start now, you sign up for a new Microsoft account for your client. And then once that's done, you just go through the wizard, you go through the setup process, and then they apply that code to your account. Now, I've already advertised on Microsoft before, so unfortunately, I am not eligible for this promotion and I cannot take you through this process, but it's as simple as going here, clicking on start now. Once that process is all the way done, you are then able to redeem that offer. So honestly, guys, that's all I really wanted to show you today because it's really, really quick and I wanted to ensure that you are taking advantage of this great offer. And that's it. If you like the video, make sure to subscribe. It'll make sure that this type of content is subscribed to other people just like you. So until next time, I appreciate you and thanks. See ya. Bye.